All right, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Young Lump, and today we're gonna be reacting to that Rod Wave all week. So I'm gonna be 100%. I barely listen to Rod Wave, so yeah, I still know he's nice. I've heard a few of his songs, but I haven't even listened to him that much. But anyway, we about to check out this Rod Wave all week. And I hurt my leg playing basketball, so I'm gonna need a subscribe to the channel. I'm saying reactions and music on his channel, not only reactions. We better than the average reaction channel. But anyway. Yeah, we about to check this out, so let's get it. Oh crap, hold up. I'm sorry guys, hold up. Gotta mute this stuff, not trying to get copyrighted, know what I'm saying? Alright, so, 3, 2, 1, let's get it. He only family and... Only family. You finna turn up. Alright, let's get it. A Rod Wave all week. Play that shit at DNT. Alright, let's see what you got, Rod Wave. What you got? What you got for? Oh, come on, bro. Come on. Broadway, why you doing that lean? Put that down. One of my bars. You ain't cool, my nigga. Put down the double cup with the lean. Young Lump on bump. You know, let's go. Who let a op in this bitch? I didn't really know Rod Wave rocked about guns. This shows you how much, because for all I know, Rod Wave might rap about guns a lot. I don't even know. Like I said, I'm a new Rod Wave listener. Or I barely even listen to Rod Wave. Anyway, let's go. Man, there's a lot of guns in here. He must talk about guns all the time. If I'm being actually 100%, I think there's only one Rod Wave song I've listened to fully, and it was the one he had with Lil Baby that was recently, like a few weeks ago or a month ago that he had with Lil Baby. Besides that, I don't think I've heard of any Rod Wave song actually fully. But anyway, it'd be like that, bro. So far, I'm messing with it, though. It's pretty good. I'm messing with it so far. Messing with it. Okay. Who let a op in it bit? Okay. And this is just a chorus. That one shot of that dude looked like he was struggling to breathe. He's like, yeah, duh. Aye. Why is he in the pool with a shirt on, bro? Anyway, that was cool. So, it wasn't a banger for me. For me, I think it was a cool song. It was an alright song for me. Like, I think it was pretty good, but it wasn't like, you know, not amazing, not a banger. It was probably like a 7 out of 10 for me, so. Like, definitely check more out from Rod Wave though, because I know this is, he probably has a lot better songs than this, so we'll have to check it out. Anyway, that's about it. If you're new, you should definitely subscribe for reactions and music, you know what I'm saying? Both, not only reactions. We dropped the song Bump last week or on Halloween. Go check it out, that heat. Yeah. So that's about it. It don't matter if you're old, you should subscribe to the channel and become a youngin. No, I'm saying, quit playing with me. But that's about it. So, it's your boy Young Lump, and we outie.